Let me tell you now, folks, it's kind of exhausting when you're driving around in the city of Boston. Well, you heard the story that Charlie, they say, who got lost in the train and the MBTA's got nothing on me. I'm here to say I drive in this chaos every day. Get up in the morning about 4:45, because that's the only time it's clear to drive. Put on 3 seat belts and hope I survive. Say 4 Hail Marys that I make it alive. Hit the corner Dunkin' Donuts at 5 o'clock with a line that stretches around the block. There's a dope and a pickup without a clue. Ordering 39 coffees for a construction crew. Turn the radio on for the traffic report, but they talk too fast and it's all distort. There's a 7 car wreck on the lower deck. Now Route 93's backed up to Quebec. What the heck? Route 128 is a parking lot and Storrow Drive, that's always gridlock. Every road to work, it's more of the same, so pass them on the right in the breakdown lane. I look in the mirror and what does appear? A tailgate is there hanging on my rear. I don't flip in the bird or get into a fight, just slam on the brakes, he lost his headlights. Then a sucker mom there in her SUV, yapping on a phone at a rotary. Then to my chagrin, what happened next? She bangs a Huey and starts to text. We got dopes and morons, idiots and clowns. It's amazing how they find their way around. Some stiff in an Outback Subaru with his blinker still on. Hey, you, get a clue! Finally made it to work, and what do I know? The workday's over, it's time to go. Getting ready to leave, afternoon commute, back in the car. I think I'm gonna puke. Now it's snowing, the roads are slicker. Stady pulls me over, I don't have a sticker. I should have hit a packy for a bottle of liquor. Screw it, next time I'll walk, it's quicker. Can't afford the gas, it's money down the hole. Paid $7.25 for a mass bike tow. Callahan Tunnel and Memorial Drive, it's all gridlock. How do we survive? I'm Boston strong, I'm from this town. I keep an ice scraper in my car year round. I'll never get home, tell my wife I miss her, but I love this town. It's still wicked pisser.